learn about the signal or communication diode. Signal or communication diode. The signal diode is also a PN junction diode. It is a non-linear semiconductor device. It is small in size. A small signal diode is encapsulated in the glass to protect the PN junction and usually has a red or black band at one end of its body to help identify which end is the cathode terminal. It acts as a basic diode switch. The germanium diode is generally used as the signal diode because the cutting voltage of the germanium diode is 0.2 volt. The signal diode has a quick recovery time. It is also known as the RF diode or the communication diode. It is useful for the operation at lower power with frequency up to 10 GHz. It is also called as a glass diode or a point contact diode or a metal to semiconductor diode or a cat whisker diode and etc. The signal diode has a maximum current rating of about 150 milliampere with a power dissipation of 500 milliwatt at 25 degree centigrade. Characteristic curve. The characteristic curve of the signal diode is similar to the PN junction diode, but it is shortened. Application of the signal diode. The AM signal is connected to a signal diode as shown in the figure. The signal diode rectifies half cycles of the signal and the filter capacitor C bypasses the carrier signal. So the output signal across the resistor R is the audio signal. Applications. The signal diode is used in detector circuits, mixer circuits, high frequency clipping circuits, high frequency clamping circuits, and wave shaping networks. Important specification: peak inverse voltage, power dissipation, maximum current, maximum operating frequency, and maximum operating temperature. Examples of the signal diode: OA79, IN34, IN914, IN4148, and etc. Advantages. The signal diode has very low forward and very low reverse resistances. It has very low junction capacitance. It is an ideal component for the low signal applications. Disadvantages. The signal diode produces the high electrical noise. It has the low breakdown voltage. It cannot withstand the high power. Comparison between the PN junction diode and the signal diode. Characteristics. Junction diode, signal diode. Power. Junction diode high, signal diode low. Frequency. Junction diode low, signal diode high. Size. Junction diode big, signal diode small. Voltage. Junction diode high, signal diode low, current junction diode high, signal diode low, temperature junction diode high, signal diode small, identification mark, junction diode few diodes have, signal diode most diodes have, junction capacitance, junction diode low, signal diode very low, cut-in voltage, junction diode low, signal diode very low, continued, reverse breakdown voltage, junction diode very high, signal diode very low, forward resistance, junction diode low, signal diode very low, made of junction diode plastic and metal, signal diode glass and plastic, name junction diode diode, signal diode different names like point contact diode, metal to semiconductor diode and etc. Main application junction diode rectifier, signal diode detector, circuit junction diode power supply, signal diode communication, switching speed junction diode slow, signal diode high, number of layers junction diode low power diode has PN and high power diode has P plus N minus N plus layers. Signal diode, all diodes have PN layers. Data sheet of signal diodes. Dear viewers, kindly take a sheet of paper and a pen. Write answers after viewing the questions. Check your answers with the published answers. Thank you. Electronics hints. Multiple choice questions on the signal diode. Question number 1. The signal diode is also called as dash diode. Answers: A. Plastic, B. Paper, C. Wood, D. Glass. Question number 2. The signal diode operates at dash power and dash frequency. Answers: A. Low, low, B. Low, high, C. High, low, D. High, high. Question number 3. The signal diode is used in the dash circuit. Answers: A. Rectifier, B. Amplifier, C. Oscillator, D. Detector. Question number 4. The signal diode has. Answers: A. Slow recovery time, B. Quick recovery time, C. High recovery time, D. Very high recovery time. Question number 5. The current through the signal diode in the forward bias is in the order of. Answers: A. Microampere, B. Milliampere, C. Ampere, D. Kiloampere. Question number 6. The diode which is preferred for the DC coupling is. Answers: A. LED, B. Power diode, C. Signal diode, D. Zener diode. Question number 7. The dash diode is known as the point contact diode. Answers: A. Power diode, B. Signal diode, C. Varactor diode, D. Zener diode. Question number 8. The maximum operating frequency of the signal diode is. Answers: A. 10 Hz, B. 10 kHz, C. 10 MHz, D. 10 GHz. Question number 9. The size of the signal diode is dash than the power diode. Answers: A. Bigger. B. Smaller. C. Equal to. D. None of the above. Question number 10. The diode used in the communication circuit is dash diode. Answers: A. Power. B. Zener. C. Signal. D. None of the above. Answers: 1D, 2B, 3D, 4B, 5B, 6D, 7B, 8D, 9B, 10C. Please like and subscribe our YouTube channel. Receive more electronics information. Kindly suggest your valuable feedback to improve the forthcoming videos. Thank you.